Today's question comes from William Bragg, who's asked us how to dry brush Space Wolf power armour. So we're going to show you how to do that, and the first thing you need to do is undercut your miniatures using Mechanica Standard Grey like I've done here. And then the first colour you're going to need is Rust Grey to paint all the armour, then we're going to shade all over it with Agrax Earth Shade. After that we're going to start dry brushing, first of all with Stormfang, and then very lightly with Longbeard Grey to finish off the miniature. But starting out first of all with Rust Grey, I'm going to begin by applying this colour using my medium base brush, and this is just a coat all across the power armour just to get things started. Now as always, add a little bit of water to your paint so it's nice and smooth. You're looking for about that sort of consistency before you start to apply it, and then all you need to do is paint it all over your power armour. And with this colour, I do recommend applying two thin coats. Next, shade all over the power armour with Agrax Earth Shade. Now you want this to settle nicely in the recessed detail, but just keep an eye out for it settling on the flatter areas. You don't want to get any splodges building up there, so if you spot any, just move the shade away before it dries. Once the shade's completely dry, we're ready to start dry brushing with Stormfang. And with this, what you want to do is only be applying a very small amount at once, very softly building it up like this, so you get a nice smooth result on those flatter armour panels. And finally, apply a very light dry brush of Longbeard Grey, always angling your brush just to be catching all the sharp corners and edges on the armour. And here you can see the completed main colour for this Space Wolf power armour. And by using this technique, you'll find you can actually paint a lot of these very, very quickly. So William, I really hope that helps you out and answered your question too. And we'll see you all again soon.